السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته, my dear brothers and sisters. Welcome to this quick episode on the go. With this particular reminder today, with a genuine story happened with a great, wonderful Imam called Al-Hasan al-Basri. Got a person to carry his shopping from the market, and then he could not help but noticing that this courier, this Hammal, who carries the shopping on his back in a basket, keeps saying, Alhamdulillah, Astaghfirullah, Alhamdulillah, Astaghfirullah, all the way home. Alhamdulillah means praise be to Allah. You're showing gratitude to Allah. You're thanking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Astaghfirullah, you're asking Allah's forgiveness. So this courier keeps saying, Alhamdulillah, Astaghfirullah, Alhamdulillah, Astaghfirullah. Al-Hasan al-Basri pleasantly impressed. He asked him, after paying him, like, I notice you're only saying that. Can you explain this to me? The courier replied by saying, I'm between two matters in this life. I'm between two matters in this life. The first one, that I'm in a blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that I thank Allah so much for it. The second matter, that I'm in shortcomings, taqseer, shortcomings towards the right of Allah upon me, and I ask Allah's forgiveness. Al-Hasan al-Basri clapped both hands and said, a courier much more knowledgeable than Al-Hasan. So therefore, my dear brothers and sisters, let us realize that no matter what, we need to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and no matter what, we need to ask Allah's forgiveness. I was so happy, just came from Umrah, but at the same time, I felt that as much as I want to thank Allah and praise Allah and show gratitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, at the same time, I feel that I'm also need to ask Allah's forgiveness for the shortcomings we have in our life, at-taqseer. We think that when we do little things that we made the right of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In reality, we are always between these two matters, to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but at the same time, don't be impressed by yourself. Always ask Allah's forgiveness for the shortcomings that we're always going through towards the rights of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. For another episode on the go, we say, may Allah keep blessing you all. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep loving you all. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.